Alright, let's see. This fight goes with...
Hello. Here's the quest list.
I'll do this for the Kuyaku. This cutscene, just a reminder, if you guys are watching the stream or watching this video on YouTube, you know, if you like what you see, you know, please feel free to provide us a, you know, subscribe and follow and all that good stuff. Leave some comments, let me know what you think, and if you play this game, let me know how far are you and what is your main weapon or weapons. For the most part, I main Insect Glaive, and I've been playing a lot with the other weapons, and I've been having a lot of fun with Sword and Shield, Dual Blades, of course, and then I've been trying to learn Longsword even more. But let's see, what switch skills do we have on? Okay, that works for me. Let's go. Let's take on Kuyaku and... Wrong button. I've been playing a lot on my Switch, and so when I see the button prompts, it's just throwing me off. Got some more of these spear birds. Kinda get ready for these fights. Puppet Spider allows you to force a mount or a monster ride, whatever you prefer to call it. Ah, right here, mining outcrop. Right here. Alright, so then let's go get this other spear bird, and then we're already maxed out on defense, so let's go over here and get this bone pile. And I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna swing up. Right now you can't tell because the camera's blocking it, but the Arzoros is just right above us. Or just north of us. I realize in this game saying above kind of paints a completely different picture. Considering all the verticality that you have in the games, like monsters can literally be directly above you, but that's... Pick up some more spear birds. Hitting mining node. Aha! Barely avoided it.
What's this?
A more spare bird. Another bone pile and a mining outcrop. Oh wow! I like it. Oh man, I was trying to. Oh my god! My god! Tetranodon. There we go. I'm not here for you, Tetranodon. I'm from the Arzelos.
Watch and learn!
Try to shake his butt at me, but nope. I barreled right through him. Like, I ain't having none of that, sir. There. Beat him up. There we go. Ow. Same team, dude. Same team. Oh god! He does four swipes. Oh, he's not running. One, two, three, four. Oh my god! Where'd you go? Ow! Okay. Alright, he humbled me. Humbled me hard. That was not good. Yes, he is. Leaving. Arzoros has left the building. Let's go. What are you fighting? There we go. Come on, sir. Oh no. Barely avoided that. Don't get me! Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Oh. Three. Mr. Bear, how many swipes does it take to knock out a hunter? I don't know. Let's find out. A one, a two. What are you doing?
Look out!
The Chronodon's like, I'm back! I don't... God. There. Just avoided his butt. His little butt wiggle. I avoided the gluteus maximus attack. He tried to back it up, they say. Where was my warning? I didn't hear the reverse beep. Beep, beep, beep. I got no sub. That's the wrong buttons. Oh my gosh, I pressed the wrong button again. I meant to dodge, and instead I hit attack. Ow! Hey, come here. Aha! I flashed you! I just dodged back into his butt.
Yeah, right.
Aha! I'm screaming from the heavens. Ooh, yeah. Oh man. Dodged that first one, only to be hit by the next one. Wow. Arzuros has been slain.
Go!
Go! Vamanos! Now we are off to slay Kuluyaku. Pick up the hiccups. I got you. Oh no, now you got me. It's an even trade. Ow! Sir. Aha! Made you drop it. Combo. Why? You're a monster. Eddie? Rock. Ow. Oh, what? Yeah, I know that wasn't the best time to run. Oh no. Save me. Save me, perrito.
You're a lifesaver.
Gracias, gracias. Pilot moments before disaster. Delicioso. I can reuse. Yep.
Build. How's it going? Just tell me what you need. Leave it to me.
Buluyaku.
Thank you kindly.
Grazie, grazie. Grazie, grazie.
How can I help you?
Righty, let's see. Agni. Where's it? Flooded Forest.
Which quest would you like?
Lost Island. Lost Island. Alright, so let's do... Do that.
I wish you luck.
Let me check Great Boggy and see what is their weakness, because if it's like if they have definitely continue with Blade until we can make some better cool blades. I mean, the difference in damage is... Let's see, Fighter, Glutton... Weakener and Medic.
I believe.
Agamba. Seems so bigger than I swear it doesn't look. Great Boggy didn't look this big on Switch against my insect wave. Right. mess them up, Lagombi. I know all your armor and weapons are complete trash, but at least you can mess them up. Stand your ground. Do your people proud. You and your bear bunny. Oh, I think I missed the the timer. I wasn't paying attention. We're gonna do the. For me.
Just you wait.
Just you wait. I gotta sharpen that. And it's nice and sharp. I'm in after you. I don't get distracted on the way.
That's one.
Don't worry, I'm still coming. Get too comfy. Ah! Oh no. Oh. Hit me. Ooh. Got them all with that one. I timed up. Oh my gosh. Just getting smacked around. I'm not falling over, so I'm like, oh, I'm just kind of ignoring it. Like, oh wait, I'm about to, faint, get parted. I don't pay attention. Ah. Oh, what? Hit me for quite a bit, and I didn't. Do I have something on that doesn't don't stagger? I have no idea what my build is. Oh my lord! My lane. Oh, they actually let you roll out of that. It used to be you couldn't roll out of that, but I'm thinking of the world. I want nothing to do with you. End it. Let us have a glorious battle. While we do that. He's been hunted. Yeah. On the sacks. Are you telling me that this monster puts enemies to sleep? Who'd have known? Who'd have thunk it? Do I exit? Oh, we meet again, Mr. Bond. Baggy. Oh my god. Well, this wyvern ride was really bad. I didn't get to do any damage against him. Utter garbage. Away from me. Aha! Ah, run away. Oh my god. Now this one is a third and a half. That's right, you hit him in the face. Yeah. get this bigger wasp over here. Heal up so we don't use any items. Go back in there. Bah! Got you. Just kidding, dude. I need to sharpen my sword. I didn't realize it wasn't already in the yellow. I need a punch. Oh my god. I am horrible at wiping rider. Friend, thank you for calling me. Oh, no.
You're a lifesaver.
Ow. Ah! Your chaos. Slice. Slice him, we dice him. Everybody going to sleep now with all these coma sacks. Great baggy hides. Skin. Let's get it before it disappears. Take the skin.
You
Good job, buddy.
Good job, buddy. Samurai Owl. Samurai Kahoot. Cool people. Urgent quest awaits you. A Gyrotodus sighted in the flooded forest. Scout was tracking the beast, but we have lost contact with him. Ask that you dispatch the Gyrotodus so that a search party may recover the missing scout. A disgusting duckfish. Agreed. Now, Gyrotodus can be against water when it has mud all over it, or lightning and it takes off all the mud. We're gonna go with the idea that it has the mud on it at all times. Most of the time. Oh. Let's check on these. The mercenaries are done. Wait. All still low rank. Okay. Dojo. Cozy. Fair enough. What are my switch skills? Gyrotodus is a larger monster. So let's. So your attack and evasion resist now. Normally it's stamina gradually decreases while your attack and evasion change. Movement speed increases dramatically, allowing you to roll. Nature that is what. Let's see.
How's it going? So, what can I help you with?
One pale steak. If I wanted to go the poison route.
Powerful equipment is important, but you want to.
So I need
good
one more inferno
too, right?
Sack so I can get.
Sometimes it's hard to choose.
Be Kadouch.
See you again soon. Looking for something new or an upgrade?
Let's take a look.
Leave it to me.
Will we find something better? All right.
Come again.
We'll see with this setup. How this goes. Let's go eat. Whew. Yes, and I got everything.
Enough of that.
Hello.
An urgent quest has come in for you. Mm-hmm. Your target this time is a Gyrotodus, Piscine wyvern that lives in swampy environments. That swampy environment, as you can imagine, is extremely difficult to navigate. You'll be fighting it as much the yuckfish. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Best of luck to you out there. I ask that you please use the bathing facilities when you get back.
I have a special quest for you.
All right, let's see. Bidiba! Bombaji Igniter. That's what we'll do.
Here's the quest list.
Restless Swamp with Gyrotodi. Gyrotodi.
May the spirits protect you.
A cursed marsh. Said to be haunted. Hostile and harsh. A place of deep peril, a true quagmire. For those who get stuck, face a fate most dire.
Okay, sorry about that. I took that little opportunity to get something to drink. As the medicine I'm taking requires that I have a lot of water to help me with my digestion. Just kidding. Sonic Bomb. Here we go. Vámonos. God. Spirit birds. Oh, there's Jerry. Ow. mud all over its body. That's why. Ooh. That's why I picked a water weapon. I will say this. This is a very annoying fight. Somewhere? Yes, you are. Not getting away that easily. Go. Use that little sonic bomb while it's underground to pull it up to the surface. I was hoping that would work, but I'd never tried it before. But I was like, eh, there's always a... Oh my gosh, there's always a first time.
I'll show you no mercy.
Oh my gosh. Factory. Why are you yelling? Oh my god. What all over the place? No! No! Oh my god, dude, I tried to move out of the way. I think this would be the moment where lightning would be more effective, but it's kind of hard to get to this point. No. Aha! Oh. Where's that? Yep. All right. Going. Gary? Running away already?
Go!
Come on, hit it. There we go. Your dominance is arduous.
Going swimmingly.
There we go. Spit some mud at me, and I was like,
I hate you.
Oh my gosh. Good lord, are you kidding me, sir? Thank you. Thank you, Gatito, with your... Your ballad has healed my heart and healed my body. Can't go mud surfing if there's no mud, sir. Doing pretty good. I'm just working through high rank on this character. I got on my Nintendo Switch, I just entered Master Rank 1 Sunbreak. So just slowly working through this. So I'm not sure what part you heard, but what I was saying was that I'm doing pretty good just working through high rank on this character on PC. On Switch, I made it into Sunbreak content doing fast rank. I just got into it. Definitely do not enjoy fighting Juratotis and Rise. Oh my gosh. Not even blue yet. As messed up as he is? Oh my gosh. As messed up as he is with all these wounds and everything, he is not near death. Sir, show some weakness. Running away, sir? Oh, yeah, you are. You're running. Jerry doesn't like to show that he's in pain, but I know. Intense. There we go. Let's force this fight. Wyvern ride! There we go. Now Jerry's finally showing some signs of wear and tear. By showing signs of wear and tear, I mean he's finally blue. Wow. Goodness. I wonder if it would have been better to come with the longsword with its higher raw damage rather than trying to bank on elemental damage, lower raw damage. It kind of feels like, yeah, I should have gone with the higher raw. Beyblade attack. Let it rip. There we go. Whew. As soon as he hit blue, he went down pretty fast after that. Dear Toadie. Yuri Toadie.
I'll just take this.
You know, Monster Hunter Rise could use more of Bracadillo. I'm disappointed Bracadillo isn't. As far as I know, I haven't seen Bracadillos at all. Oh, you know what? I wonder if Bracadillos is in Monster Hunter Stories 2.